Welcome back to another video of Tracking the Changes, a series of videos where we're trying to understand how the marketplace and the world of business is changing in the 21st century and what we should be doing about it. In the last video, I talked about something which is very simple, very direct, very obvious, which is being real. And yet, I was on purpose, not prescriptive, because every business is different, every brand is different, every person is different in that regard, despite the fact that the attribute of being real is essentially the same. However, you did email me, in a number of you, asking about more direction in how to actually be real. Now, the very fact that we have to actually discuss this, that we actually have to analyze it, suggests that the problem of being not real is a lot bigger than we think. Now, this is understandable because for the most part of the 20th century, we went to extreme lengths to hide who we truly were. Not because there was a nefarious purpose to that, but because we thought that we had to project a particular image, we had to project a particular way of being in order to actually elicit the trust response in our audience, which was necessary for any kind of relational exchange to take place and business to happen. This is understandable. So here we are in the 21st century, asking the basic question, how can we be real? Well, essentially the attributes which we need in order to be real, and again, I'm not going to be very prescriptive because I can't, everybody's a little bit different, but the formula is the same. It involves values, it involves directness, it involves honesty, it involves vulnerability, and it involves connection. These are the five things which you put in place when you're actually being real. As far as your values are concerned, you have to define for yourself, what are those values? What are your guiding principles? What is your moral compass? What is your overall purpose? What is your vision and your mission when you actually do business or you create a brand or you just get online and actually seek to connect with others? You have to be direct. Stop beating around the bush. What is it you want? What is it you want people to know? What is it you want from them? Don't make it hard for them to understand. You have to be honest. That goes both inwardly with yourself and outwardly or externally with others. You have to be vulnerable, or at least you have to be willing to be vulnerable. And this is expressed essentially through the other attributes, through the directness, through the honesty, through the specific expression of values. And then you really need to seek to connect. In order to seek to connect with others, we have to be able, have to be willing to understand them. We have to be able to exercise empathy. We have to be willing to accept that there is no such thing as a frictionless process of connection. It is through a certain amount of friction, and I use that in the best sense of the word possible, we begin to understand what is important to others, and then we take that into account when we actually reach out to them and make that initial connection. And this is the magic formula of being real. I know it is very easy, again, for me to give you the 30,000 feet view and understand how difficult it is when it comes to actually executing it. But here's the thing. If you don't do this, if we don't do this in the 21st century, then there's no real business to talk about, because all we're doing is wasting energy, creating noise, getting a little bit of traction from all that effort, but nothing to compare to what we should be getting if we actually do our job right. I really hope this has helped. Stay safe out there and take care.